Alrighty, boys, we are back. Yeah, buddy. Holy shit, it's a hot one. Hottest fall cruising day I think we've ever had. Breaking records. Yeah, buddy. We're mobbing around Ocean City. We got a 350 arm coming up on. Absolute freaking unit here. Beautiful, brother, beautiful. And then we have a Maserati. I don't know if I showed you guys this one earlier, but MC20. She's clean, bro. I like it. It's a cool little car, not bad. I don't know how much they go for, but it's getting rowdy now. I'm not gonna lie, it is. It's gonna get pretty rowdy tonight. Cops got people pulled over already. I almost had a fat chick while driving today, boys. Little Gallardo we're cruising with. I think it's a Gallardo at least. Yeah, buddy. Love the Shelby. Dual clutch, cruising week in traffic. By far the best car you can have down here. DCT, working phenomenal. And yeah, I'm kind of falling back in love with the Shelby, in case you guys have been wondering. Oh. That's nothing, bro. You don't want it. I can't hear it. Y'all lost. Shelby won. I wish. Hear me out, boys. I said it before. I'm going to say it again. 350R with the dual clutch. I love the manual. But I think it would have been pretty spicy. It would have been just like the C8 Z06. There it comes. Woo! God. I love that wing. Absolutely love that wing. I think that's one of the best wings they've ever put on the Mustang, is the 350R wing. By far amazing. Blower one, beautiful. DCT, amazing.
Maryland boys representing. This car is very, very fast. Another rev car. Absolutely love it. Shout out here. And look what's parked next to it. A Hellcat swapped Fox body. This shit is clean. Coupe. Big old tire. I heard him revving it when someone was riding by and I was like, what is going on? Oh, this thing looks sick. Oh, that's so sick. Supra. Tuna no crust, baby. Hell yeah. I like that wing on it. Low key, never seen that wing before. And Viper on Viper pulling in. Don't see them often. Well, got a lineup out here today, boys. Mustang, Camaro, Mustang. You name it, everything's out here. GT500, Roush, another GT500. Supra is rolling out. We are first meet for cruising week. It is popping right now. Supra, 1,000 plus horsepower Mustang, badass ST. Audi R8s. I mean, the cars are endless here, boys. It is just getting started. We're going to head to Mexico tonight. It's going to get pretty popping, but yeah, you know, we got to find out where's everyone's heading, and we'll be there later, but it's a madhouse. GTR, I don't even know, Mercedes. There's some crazy stuff here. Baby race truck right here. Is that a Cherokee on a tire? Yep. Welcome to cruising week, boys. Walking through here, the only thing you probably won't find is a Koenigsegg and a Bugatti, but around here, those things will get absolutely Amtraked. I'm sure this truck would absolutely put a whooping on a Bugatti. I guarantee it. Let's look at the motor. Mickey Thompson, she clean. Power Glide, oh yeah. Yep, by the size of that turbo, and that being an LS, I say it's gonna gab a Bugatti.
2 hours later.
Uh-oh, Hellcat. Let's get in on the fun. Uh-oh. That dang slow, bro. Little Audi gets smoked. Lambo action, you don't see them all the time. That thing is gas. And we got a cop right behind him. Dump it! Oh, bro! Now he's pulling the Lambo over.
What?
Come on.
Uh-huh.
Well, well, well. Dark horse it is. Couldn't go without seeing one. I actually saw two, but this is a non-track pack. But let me know what you guys think. I kind of like it without the stripes. I think it's really, really clean. And there's a Grom. Brother, I need that. Yeah, it actually looks really good without stripes. Let me know what you guys think. I might do that. And then behind it, beautiful, absolutely mint, magnetic gray Shelby GT500. Good night. Yep, this is your spec, besides the Recaros. And they put a traffic cone because that horse took a fat shit. Well, boys, look at what we just found. Baby Yodi. Actually heartbreaking to see it. Kind of like the hood stripe. I don't like the GT, though. GT looks kind of weird. I don't get that. But everything else looks sick. They got a drag pack on it now. Same headlight still. Still got my little end gauge up in there. He put a Raptor steering wheel in it. Still got the same paint match. Same bed cover and all. Yeah, she's clean. Still got my Calitrax traction bars. Look like it did a burnout or two. Yeah. That's it. Those are my taillights. I installed them too. I installed everything on this truck. I miss this thing. Miss Baby Yodi. Baby Yodi, live one. We'll get another one, boys. Damn. RIP in the chat. Bruh, look at this. Oh my lord. Yep, it's white. I need it. White Coyote twin turbo screams me. This shit is beautiful.
Man, I ran for like 30 seconds. I'm out of breath.
God. All right, cleanest ZR1 on the planet. Shout out you, brother. There you go. Oh, shit, the keys too? Thank you, thank you. Sorry, I almost left you hanging. Full send, I fucking love it. Well, this is probably the cleanest ZR1. Start it? Oh, Lord. It's my first start in the ZR1. Oh, my God. This one is butter. This might be the cleanest. What year is this ZR1?
2011, 3ZR, completely stock.
Wow. So he got this from an old guy out in Charlotte, you said, right?
Yeah, I bought it from Victory Chevrolet. He got traded it in.
Another ZR1. Brother.
That's his base, but Corvettes everywhere down here at Ocean City Cruise Week. But yeah, he traded it in on a C8-06, and I grabbed it, and now it's mine.
Dude, I'm not going to lie. I think I would still rather this. Like, this is 100% looks brand new.
Dude, exactly.
Bro, like, I've never... This might be cleaner than my Shelby. I'm not even joking with you. I like that little trash control bun. Yeah. Was that vet sticker always there?
Yeah.
Yeah, this thing is actually really clean. Wow. First ZR1, brother. You popped my cherry. I'm going to keep the keys, though. Oh, mind? There you go, man. Appreciate it.
Yeah, if you're on the board,
yeah, we'll take it out for a little spin. This is brand new, boys. C8.
Yeah.
I like my C8, but this is nice. This is really, really nice. See how clean this car is? Dude, it's cleaner than my Shelby. All right, rock, paper, scissors. We're going to Wawa. They want to ride with me.
This is where right now it races.
No, are y'all going to foot race after? Best 2 out of 3.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. He's a bitch. All right, 2 out of 3.
Best out of 3. Come on. Best 2 out of 3. Warm up. Oh, no, hold up. There's that. Yeah, I got it.
One.
This is final.
Oh.
He did.
You're doing it. All right,
redo it. Hold on, I'll do it. You got your, hey, say it. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh, the tiebreaker. Tiebreaker. Let's get it.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
That's okay. It's okay though. I get it later for races. It's okay. Hey, look at it right now. I get it for races. Hey, this car is gonna be leading like shit. Hey, I get it for the races, so it's okay.
You can have it for the races.
Hey, we might dead hook. Boys, you are on the windshield cam. Camera's tight. I think we're straight. How you living?
Great.
Did you sign
up comfortable?
Did you sign the waiver?
You know, yes.
All right,
yes.
Good. Thank God. We got that on film. We're not liable. Your first ride in Shelby GT 500.
Yes.
We out. Welcome to America, motherfucker.
America.
America. You voted for Trump, right?
Yes.
America, yeah. Coming again to save the world. 3 years.
What are the Mustangs you've been in?
Drew's, which is a 5.0.
Ram 5.0. Gen 2 5.0, comp orange. Absolutely beautiful.
And my uncle's, I don't know the actual, I think it was a 2017?
Yeah.
It was nice, it was nice.
I had a 2016 5.0. That was my first Mustang.
For real?
Yeah. I miss it.
I want to get a Chrysler 300.
Really?
So badly. That is my dream car. Midnight purple, blacked out rims.
It ain't midnight purple.
Midnight purple because at night it looks black.
Yeah.
You can't really tell, and I will definitely make sure that my license plate says some crazy shit.
Why don't you just get a Charger? It's pretty much the same shit.
But I want to do the Chrysler because I like how they're built. It's all about how it looks to me.
Yeah, Chrysler. You know, I've been in, my uncle had a 392 one back in the day. I think it was a 2014. Mm-hmm. It was maroon. That bitch was nice.
Like, I would use the Chrysler as like a project car. I would redo the inside, take off these parts.
Yeah.
It would be nice.
Yeah.
I'll put like a touchscreen in
there. You got a car now? Or are you saving up for
one? I'm trying to get one now. I want to do, I'm trying to get my CDL.
Oh, be a truck driver?
Yes. If I get my CDL, it's over with, because that's when I'm
starting to work for Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola will help you out.
Yeah, in PA?
Yeah, they will, yeah.
I could do that.
My boy Tyreek, he worked for Coke, got it all done by free, because he didn't have to pay for it. Then he went to Frito-Lay. Frito-Lay pays more. He's making over $100,000 a year now.
Damn.
Yeah, easy, bro. If you want my advice, if you honestly want some real good advice, don't blow your money on cars and shit unless you're like actually like want to pursue it as like a serious like what, like YouTube or
like
anything.
YouTuber.
Don't just get like all these other guys and just buy a car and start dumping money into it. Like,
yeah, I'm gonna promise. How old are you now? Takeover 19.
Yeah, bro, just save your money. You want my best advice? Buy a car that's affordable. Buy something that's gonna at least make you money. Get like a Corolla or a Civic. Uh-huh. Get you back and forth. Save as much money. Go get your CDL. Save up and just keep stacking the money the whole time.
Okay.
Promise.
So you have something to fall back on.
Yeah, you need money. You don't want to fucking be blown. You don't want to be car poor. Like,
yeah, like you don't want to have a fucking Hellcat, but then still.
Yeah, you broke your shit. You live in an apartment. Yeah.
Yeah.
You don't want to be like looking flashy. The people that look flashy most of the time are broke. The people that act rich, they're broke. 99% of the time, they got all the chains on. They got the crazy shit on.
But it's the most humble people that just stay back and be quiet.
Yeah, most people that are chill. I mean, I'm blessed. I got where I'm at. I'm very, very blessed where I'm at. I'm happy as far as I got. But like, I don't take anything for granted. It's just at the end of the day, like once you start getting your stuff and like I've been hitting my goals. Like, dude, materialistic shit don't matter. Like, I love how you guys look at the Shelby and you're like, oh my god, I love this car. It's a good car. Like, it's an amazing car. Like, I actually find enjoyment out of seeing, like, other people like it.
Because it's the joy of seeing them and just saying.
Like, it's just like a passion. Like, I don't know. Yeah. Everyone likes it, so I'm like, all right, yeah, it's cool. But, like, I don't know. Like, if I got rid of the car tomorrow, I really wouldn't care. Because it's like, I can get another one. You know what I mean?
Because
like,
you're set and you have something to fall back on.
Yeah, it's just like it. Materialistic stuff never means anything. Your number one thing is health. Health is the most important thing. Health and your family. And like, because you get sick, bro, money can't fix that.
Yeah,
you could have all this nice shit, bro. You think if I have this, all my cars, I get sick tomorrow. You think I give up this?
No.
That shit's going to be gone to pay my medical bills.
Yeah, literally. That is the medical.
That's why I tell people, save your money. Work
don't
hard.
Don't waste it on dumb
shit. Don't waste it on dumb shit. And then once you get to like, you're like my age. And then you're like, okay, I'm gonna be smarter about it. I'm gonna like find something with a low interest rate. I can put at least like $5,000-$10,000 down.
Okay.
Get a good car. I can afford the payment, and it's not a worry in the back of my mind.
It's not a worry like something I have to wear. Hey,
and you still got your daily.
Car bill this month. Like, yeah, I understand.
You know what I mean? You don't never want to stretch yourself too thin. Never ever want to stretch yourself too thin. All right, boys, we just squatted up with a Hellcat right here. I think it's a red eye actually. Shelby looking good. How was your first ride in the Shelby? You loved it?
Motivational and nice.
Love it. Let's get it. Got a fan. Brother! She looks good. What's up, man?
What's up, bro?
Nice to meet you. Nice
you
to
too.
Meet you.
You too.
Car looks beautiful.
Yes,
I was waiting for you. Hey, do you want this spot?
I don't care.
All right, if you're parking, you can have it. I'll say just do a loop. There's a lot of cars behind you. Car looks good, man. Little Fox body action. All right. Okay. All right, boys, we have officially made it. The man, the myth, the legend. Seeing this dude all week. Brother, car looking good.
And yeah, we got a full house. This was one of the BMWs I was telling you about that I saw earlier. LSA BMW, little coupe. That thing's sick. What'd you think? It's tough. A little Fox body action. It's packed, boys. Tell my boy Jimmy. There's my buddy Aaron, and that's my boy Jimmy's Mustang right there. Hey, looking clean. Squat up. It is a madhouse, boys. Look at this. It's going down. It's going down. And I found the other BMW. Look how big that turbo is. That is massive. Oh. Dream car for you, Red Eye? No?
I could rock with it, but I'm big, so like...
Oh, you've been there comfortable. They're comfortable. Oh, yeah. You never signed one?
No.
They're comfy. It's like a lazy boy, pretty much.
No, a scat?
That looks sick. Yeah, scat and this, same thing. Charger, Challenger. Little dark horse action on a set of beadlocks. Okay, another dark horse. Noted. Black on black. I think it looks good. She clean. We got the bike squad over here. It's getting wild, boys. This shit's going down. We're going to see Mexico tonight. That sounded sick. Why do they have horses still? Like, why? Like, what, like, why do they still have horses? Like,
what the?
Just let them run free, dude.
Can I pet it?
Go smack its ass.
Oh, hell no.
Hey, no, like, look. Damn. No, but, like, look. There's horse shit all over the ground everywhere when you walk here. How is that, like, how is that legal? Oh, it is going down, boys. Let's get it. Somebody make a shout out.